What's up, guys, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Today, we are going to be going in to the Spread Eagle Bar. All right, this sounds like a good time. And we've got a brand new main story mission to take on here with this lady.
Some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
That's great, too.
And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over, and give the folks here something to cheer about.
All right.
It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Oh, I got this. No problem. Let's go ahead and track this and see what we're working with. How far away? 1,500 meters? It's probably worth a fast travel. We'll see what's going on. Yeah, it's all the way over here. So it's under guard in a grain elevator. Okay. So we're going to head on over to Greenbush Fertilizer Company. And we're going to try to get this thing back. We're going to get this giant big rig back. Probably going to unlock it, which is going to be kind of cool. Hopefully it's a pretty good one. Didn't we purchase a big rig a few episodes ago? I think we did. So it's going to be our second semi-truck added to our collection. I guess you can't ever have too many. I wonder if it's going to have any sort of special weapons or anything on it. I don't know. I don't know if you can get special weapons on semis in this game. But here we go, guys. Let's do it.
University system lately. That's looking less and less like.
It's gonna be over to the left. Skirt. Dude, the driving in this game is actually pretty good. I like it. Alright, here we go, fellas. Let's see what we're working with. We're trying to save this thing, trying to get some RP.
The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggies there, so be careful.
Really want to take down Jacob or John, whichever one we're going after right now. Totally just watched him execute that dude. I tried to save him, I'm not gonna lie. We missed our first shot though. But you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, so at least we tried. I'm gonna come in the back way back here. We'll make sure we aren't seen. I don't even see anybody, dude. Our goal is to get inside. How are we gonna get inside this thing, dude? Is there anything tall? I mean, we could totally grab a plane and fly in. Try to make sure we have everybody tagged, but this is not an easy task. Got him. I thought for a minute he wasn't gonna go down right away. We got some crazy wolves in here that they're feeding all the bad stuff to. I'm gonna make sure we're picking up all of our arrows again. These guys have no clue what hit them. This is great. Let me pick these arrows up. I really hate when we run out of ammo and then you have to go buy arrows.
Go.
real weird what's happening here, right? Everybody just seems to be dying. Okay, we've just got to get inside now.
Maybe I won't kill you.
Hello. All right, we got them all, but I don't think we're going to be key required. We've got to find a way inside this. Oh, I see it. I see it. We can't reach it from here. How do we get all the way up top? Do we have to go inside? Oh, there's something right here. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, why do I feel like that was a horrible idea? We're just gonna have to go through. We're gonna have to go through. Go, go, go. We probably could have done that without disturbing them, but just gonna have to deal with our choices at this point. How? Okay. This is interesting. Dude, this is crazy, but I think it's working. I think we're over into that building that we wanted. Go ahead and open this up. Try not to disturb these hives, man. I feel like that was our first mistake the first time. Oh, we got a prepper stash that we weren't even trying to get, and we got up here. Let's go, boys! That's perfect. And here it is. Oh my goodness, this is so sick. Oh, it's got machine guns on it. Are you kidding me? And a bald eagle. This is absolutely incredible, dude. This is like the best thing I've ever seen. All right, let's go ahead and take control of it. Look at the dash, dude. No way. L1 is to shoot. Took care of business right there. All right, we're gonna ram through 9 roadblocks, I guess. Sounds good to me. Dude, this is just beautiful. Oh, I'm getting through, no problem.
Holy shit, you did it! You took back the Widowmaker! Cults can throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Absolutely! You don't have to tell me twice. Dude, this is beautiful. Oh my goodness. This is my new favorite vehicle. This is gonna be our primary choice of transportation from here on out. Only thing is, I don't wanna have anything blow up. Like, I don't wanna set it on fire and then have it blow up right next to us. That's my concern. We've got an American flag behind us. What could go wrong? See, like that, if that would have blown up a little bit closer to us, that could have been bad news. But if we blow it up before we get there, that's the key. Let's go, boys. This is great. Oh. Just got significantly less great.
Hit those sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
I got you, girl. Night, night! Oh god, that's gonna blow up. Don't blow up next to us. Whew. I recently got the perk that actually repairs vehicles as you drive them, though, so I feel like that's gonna be really useful. Woo! out of here, bro. I don't know what would be worse getting hit with these 50 cals or getting hit with the actual truck itself. Take a right here. Night, night, boys. The helicopter's got me a little bit worried. I don't think we can shoot the air. This thing is so good, bro. These guys don't even know what hit them. Guys on ATVs against a semi. That doesn't seem like the best idea. Sorry, cows. Everything must go. That was a little bit weak. Probably could have not killed them. We should have skinned them, though, because their skins are actually worth quite a bit. Woo! All right, one more roadblock to go, and then we're going to be home free, baby. Oh, it's an explosive one, too. We got the chopper, too.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
I saw that fire in our lap, and I thought that the truck was going to be on fire. All right, where's we're just going to continue going around this corner. It's going to be straight down the road. Dude, this is beautiful. Purple big rig with flames, American flags everywhere, eagles on it. I was going to save him, but whatever. We're on a mission. Machine guns. I don't think there's quite anything more American than this. It's actually pretty fast, too. I'm not going to lie. She's got good brakes and good handling. This is crazy, dude. Absolutely beautiful.
The Widowmaker is back. You did it.
You're welcome, girl.
Ride's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
Appreciate it, girl. Deputy. All right, we've unlocked the Widowmaker, boys. That's amazing. This thing is ours. That eagle, bro. It's just so sick. Okay. We've got to find a new mission here.
Deputy, listen up. We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster. They're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
The Revelator story mission. Alright, sounds good to me. Regroup with the Resistance. Dude, this is gonna be insane. It sounds like we're gonna want some firepower for this. Hold on. I'm gonna go to the shop real quick. We're gonna grab our AT4 for sure. Shop. Weapons. We're gonna want the special weapons. And then we're gonna go for that AT4. Or do we want just an RPG? Probably just an RPG. I'm gonna throw the RPG on. Ooh, hoo-hoo. Rocket Red Glare. Dude, I'm buying that 100%. Purchased, absolutely. That is so sick, are you kidding me? Oh, that is nice. Actually, one other thing I wanted to do, which we haven't done yet, is I did wanna go in, I wanted to go to character customization. Let's get some new clothes. We don't really see our clothes that much in this. Ooh, we could be a biker dude. Anarchist, I like Rancher a lot. That's up there for us. Doomsday, that's pretty sick. Survivalist, Cowhand is locked. Wrangler, Essentials, Field Camo, Trapper, Buck Off, The Getaway, Flight Crew, Mayday, the Aviator's pretty dope. Viper, Speeder, Scout. Okay, these are... Dude, there's so many cool options here. There's like a typical biker. I'm gonna say, what do I like the best? I really like, Viper's pretty cool. I like Aviator a lot. I also like Wrangler. And I like Rancher. I think I'm gonna go Aviator, though. Aviator's pretty dope, dude. I'm gonna go with this. Boom. We got it. Alright. New outfit. Looking fresh. Now let's go ahead and get out of here. 616 meters away. Do we have a fast travel spot? Oh, we do. Fast travel is currently unavailable, though. All right, that's cool. You know what? I almost say we show up with our brand new big rig. Only makes sense, right? We just unlocked it. I didn't expect us to give her a new mission so fast. It's nice though. All right, we're gonna come in with our Widowmaker. There it is right there. Holy cow, that is so sick, dude. Oh, I love it. All right, here we go. Oh, I just realized we have stars on the sun visors too. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and set an we just have to go straight into the right. Next main road, we take a right. Here we go, boys. We're gonna put this thing to some good use. It's gonna be the Widowmaker versus a tank, I guess. You got somebody in the back? How do I let you guys out? Can I let you out? There you go. You're free, bud. On a day's work, no big deal. Oh, these things, we're supposed to steal these things too. Hold on, there's a second mission we got. Hold on. We really wanna steal those things. She gave us two missions. I wasn't really ready for the first one, but it was something about how I'm supposed to steal these fuel tankers because Falls End is running out of fuel. So we gotta go try to suck this guy down. Without blowing it up, that's the problem. Get behind the truck. I think these are good people that we're killing right now. We're gonna be okay though. We're gonna be fine. I'm gonna go ahead and repair this thing. Boom, just like that. We got our new repair tool. Put it to good use. And now we have to take this thing back to Falls End. We've gotta get two of these things. Okay. A little bit scrambled up here, boys, but we're gonna be okay. So we have two main missions that we unlocked through this girl. The Revelator, which we're gonna work with on a second, and then hit the gas. Deliver Colt tanker trucks. Okay. So we're gonna head back to Falls End here, I think. Yeah, we're just gonna go and then go right. Sounds good to me. All right. Well, last episode, we were having a hard time finding story missions. I didn't think we had any currently unlocked, but now we've got them all over the place. Coming in the back door. There you go. All right. That's one out of two. Dude, our repair tool is actually pretty useful. We unlocked that perk a while ago. I hadn't used it in a bit, but we were finally able to use it there. That was good stuff. Okay. Garage. Go ahead and take the Widowmaker again. It says that we can customize it. What can we do? We've got a Hawaiian bobblehead in there already. All right. There we go. So now we're gonna go ahead and go back to our other mission. Looks good to me. But now if we see another tanker truck along the road, we're gonna have to grab that because that's gonna complete our mission. Good stuff. Yeah, that was definitely Resistance guys that we shot at in that green Jeep. Oh, gosh. They had spike strips down right there. Get out of here. Ain't nobody got time for that. All white trucks are Resistance, all green are good guys. You gotta keep that in mind. He's a good guy. We're okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. He totally just died right in front of us.
Thanks, Deputy. Fucking nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
All right. I'm gonna grab all of this. Tons of dynamites, explosives, and all kinds of other stuff. I can't believe that that ATV blew up right as we were getting to that guy, dude. I feel bad. If we wouldn't have stopped for the tanker, I bet we would have been okay. Reach the other blockade. Where's it at? It's over to the right. Got a cult outpost near us that we just discovered. We can go check that out after we get this mission done. I'm a little bit nervous about what we're gonna find up here. Another Resistance blockade. Destroy the Revelator.
Get ready! We need to run, goddammit! Dig deep! With good God! Get after it!
Watch out, brothers! I'm going after it. I'm going balls deep. Perfect! That was so sick, dude. I love it. 900 RP? That was a good mission, too. That was way easier than I thought. We're lucky that we had this thing beforehand. Alright, we've got to find, if we could find one more tanker truck, I think that's going to be enough to set us over to be able to take on John. Let's see where we're at here. Probably. So we just have to find a tanker truck here. Dude, it's turned into an all-out firefight in the streets out here. This is insane. I'm just looking for one of these trucks. All I want is one of these trucks. I'm just trying to sit, because this is kind of like a major crossroads. I'm just trying to sit here and look for one, and I was hoping one was going to come by. Could never find one, so we're going to go on the hunt. Let's just start driving around. Would you take a look at this? These guys are, they're just hanging out. Please don't blow the truck up. It's smoking already. Let's go ahead and repair it. Woo! We did it, boys. I can't believe we just found one on the side of the road. This is great. We've got to be very careful that nobody sees us on the way home, though. That's the dangerous part. Let's go ahead and check the map. Yeah, we want to go right and then take a left. But I just like it. A firefight in the middle of the street, it was a little bit sketchy. People were constantly spawning in that area. Oh no. There's a second fuel truck there too. I'm getting off the road. I know it's risky, but I feel like it's a risk we have to take. gonna be safer in the long run as long as we don't get this thing stuck in the water, which I don't think is gonna happen. Alright, boys. Where do we, I need to select the actual mission. So we have the location to drop it off. Here we go, boys, this is it! This is gonna be the start of the end of our second region here in Far Cry 5. With this mission complete, we should be ready to take on John. Is it gonna be enough? 350 RP? Ooh! John C to summon you to Fall's Inn. It's time to take him down. We're here! I'm ready for you, John!
Great job, Jeff.
Bring it on.
This gas will keep the resistance patrolling for a good while longer. And if what I heard's true, we're gonna need it. Cults put out some nasty truck on the road. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted.
Thanks, Sam.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab all the ammo we can. I'm gonna keep the RPG, I think, dude. I think it's well worth it. And it's time. All right, I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.